Elbrin Center Beechcraft 14 Sierra Whiskey Mike is at 2,000 feet climbing 8,000 feet.
Beechcraft 14 Sierra Whiskey Mike Melbourne Center Altimeter 29.92 radar contact. Continue to ESDEC.
Thank you.
Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike, descend and maintain 5,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 5,000 feet, Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike.
Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike, contact Melbourne Center on 124.0. Good day.
124.0 Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike. Goodbye. Melbourne Center Beechcraft 14 Sierra Whiskey Mike is passing 7,600 feet, descending 5,000 feet.
Beechcraft 14 Sierra Whiskey Mike, Melbourne Center Altimeter 29.9, 2 radar contact, continue to Mike Lima. Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike, contact Melbourne Approach on 132.0. Good day.
132.0 Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike. Goodbye. Melbourne Approach Beechcraft 14 Sierra Whiskey Mike is at 6,800 feet, descending 5,000 feet.
Beechcraft 14 Sierra Whiskey Mike, Melbourne Approach Altimeter 29.9, 2 radar contact, continue to Mike Lima.
Thank you.
Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey. Mike, you are 7 miles northwest. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect burnout runway 26 approach via media transition. Cleared to media.
Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect RNAV runway 26 approach via media transition. Clear to media. Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike.
Thank you.
Sierra Whiskey Mike descend and maintain 3,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet, Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike. Decimal 1 Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike. Essendon Tower Beechcraft 14 Sierra Whiskey Mike 11 miles east inbound RNAV runway 26 approach.
Beechcraft 14 Sierra Whiskey Mike Essendon Tower. Altimeter 29.92 wind calm cleared RNAV runway 26 approach.
Cleared RNAV runway 26 approach Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike.
Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike with comb clear to land runway 26.
Clear to land runway 26 Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike. Center Beechcraft 14 Sierra Whiskey Mike is at 2,000 feet climbing 8,000 feet.
Beechcraft 14 Sierra Whiskey Mike Melbourne Center Altimeter 29.92 radar contact. Continue to SDEG.
Thank you.
Mike, descend and maintain 5,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 5,000 feet, Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike.
Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike, contact Melbourne Center on 124.0. Good day.
124.0 Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike. Goodbye. Melbourne Center Beechcraft 14 Sierra Whiskey Mike is passing 7,600 feet, descending 5,000 feet.
Beechcraft 14 Sierra Whiskey Mike, Melbourne Center Altimeter 29.9, 2 radar contact, continue to Mike Lima. Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike, contact Melbourne Approach on 132.0. Good day.
132.0 Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike. Goodbye. Melbourne Approach Beechcraft 14 Sierra Whiskey Mike is at 6,800 feet, descending 5,000 feet.
Beechcraft 14 Sierra Whiskey Mike, Melbourne Approach Altimeter 29.9, 2 radar contact, continue to Mike Lima.
Thank you.
Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey. Mike, you are 7 miles northwest. Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect Arnav runway 26 approach via Menia transition. Cleared to Menia.
Keep speed not above 210 knots. Expect Arnav runway 26 approach via Menia transition. Cleared to Menia Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike.
Sierra Whiskey Mike descend and maintain 3,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet, Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike. Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike. Essendon Tower Beechcraft 14 Sierra Whiskey Mike 11 miles east inbound RNAV runway 26 approach.
Beechcraft 14 Sierra Whiskey Mike Essendon Tower. Altimeter 29.9 2 wind calm cleared RNAV runway 26 approach.
Cleared RNAV runway 26 approach Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike.
Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike with call clear to land runway 26.
Clear to land runway 26 Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike. Beechcraft Sierra Whiskey Mike. Goodbye.